Hi, Guido Pintini. I've seen all your movies. They have such style.
Style.
It's the Italian in you. I see a sexual revolution in every frame.
What is the sexual revolution?
That we can talk about later.
Okay.
Guido, Guido, Guido,
Guido!
Guido.
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 I love the dark and handsome guys with the skinny little tats.
You're perfect. I better not kiss you.
No, don't kiss me. I might bite you.
Wearing shades in the middle of the night. Whatever Guido does, it makes me smile.
Your last two films, they were
flops.
Have you run out of things to say?
I can't remember how you do this.
Directing a movie is a very overrated job. We all know it. You just have to say yes and no. What else do you do? Maestro, should this be red? Yes. Green? No. Yes, no. Yes, no. Directing.
My husband.
I can't believe you came.
Makes movies.
I was dying till just now.
You're saving the movie.
Lives a kind of dream.
Give him a good idea, for God's sake.
Everybody knows about me. Why won't you let me near you?
It's not fair to your husband. It's not fair to my wife.
I'll be here waiting for you. With my legs open.
No wonder you've gotten a film. You're too busy inventing your own life.
I need help.
Are you a Catholic?
I'm trying.
Try harder.
The only movie I could make now would be about a man trying to win back his wife.
Why must it be so serious? There's nothing wrong with making people laugh a little.